What's up? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's Kennedy Alexia. You already motherfucking know. I'm starting off my next vlog today. It's June 28th. My boyfriend is in town, so we're going to go see Quiet Place, the third one. And if you've seen the first and the second one, baby, you already know how excited I am for the third one because it's just crazy. Like, those are really good movies, so we want to see that. Just got off work about an hour ago. It's 4 something. Yeah, I'm dressed. I just have on this white tee and some sweatpants and my big body. And yeah, I'm starving. I need to eat something. I don't know if he was hungry. He probably already ate, but I didn't eat on my break. And I'm really due for a good salmon dinner. Like, if you know me, that is my favorite food ever. Like, my favorite combination ever. Salmon, veggies, rice, or mashed potatoes or something. Like, it hits every time. So I've been craving that since like yesterday. I don't know. I need to go find me something good to eat because me hungry is the bad side. Like, I'm a bad vibe. I'm hungry. So I don't really know what this vlog is gonna consist of. Obviously it's gonna be in the title, but as of right now I really don't know. I just saw a raindrop that just really pissed me off. It's been raining on and off all day. But anyway, I don't know what this vlog is gonna consist of. Today is consisting of just going to the movies. We having a movie date, and the rest of the weekend we gonna see what the weekend brings us. You know, it may be a little short vlog, a little realistic week of my life type deal, and that's pretty much it. So girl, I'm in Dollar General to get you snack, and then I'm gonna stop and get me something to eat too. I don't even know what to get. Like, I'm getting burnt to the wind. And I got some sugar wafers. I think that's all I want. I don't mean to be a fat bitch, but I'm big backed, so yeah. And I'm gonna grab me some gum because I just ran out yesterday. I got my food. And it just really kills me because every time I come into Zaxby's, they don't give me my damn straw. Like, what the fuck is that about? I don't want no cold ass shit hitting my teeth. I need a straw. Like, I don't get it. But anyways, I'm outside my man's house right now. So I'm gonna open the door. He ain't opened the door yet. So maybe he's coming outside because it is pushing 5:30. And the movie starts at 6, so whatever. I'm gonna just start doing mukbangs. I feel like, but I'll be smacking and shit though. But I feel like that would be really good content because there's a lot of shit I can talk about. Y'all can give me topics or I can come up with one, because I keep looking to the side like that because it feel like I keep seeing something out the corner of my fucking eye. Like, what the hell? You know, am I tripping or what? We not doing that one. Another note, this bread is the one. It's raining. Y'all got some napkins in here. You know you've been when you have a whole section of restaurant napkins in your car. We are across the street from the movies. I'm excited for this movie. I've been sitting here trying to drink this up and munch on the ice since there's no fucking straw. I'm messing up my lip. Now it looks weird. But anyways, I don't have nothing to say. I'm just checking in with y'all.
It's gonna be it's gonna be 20 minutes, goddamn. For the way I sit down, 20 minutes. She said, oh, is that fine? So I said, oh, yeah, I'm gonna do that. You're asking. She like, oh, because it wasn't gonna change.
Bitch, what? Y'all, somebody done busted through Pizza Hut window. Don't know what that's about.
I gotta show y'all something.
He's not funny. Keep that in mind.
Alright, I'll show y'all something. Hold on, I gotta have it.
You're fucking annoying. It literally say thin cheese. Thin large cheese.
No.
That shit look good though. I can't get a good angle, so just bear with me. But Anyways, it's the next day and I'm at the gym. I'm waiting on my man to come because we're finna go together, even though he already went today. He been trying to get his workout here, job, whatever. But yeah, we at the gym. I might even record. I'm not even gonna hold you. Like, I can record with other people with me, but like, I don't know. It depends on if I want to listen to my music or if I want to record. I see him pulling in right now. I'm like, how you rushing me to come to get here and you was like 3 minutes later than me? Anyways, the gym closes at 7 today. It's a Saturday. So for some reason, they close early Friday, Saturdays, and Sunday. So we're going to get it in. I packed the bag and everything so I can just get ready at his house because we're going out to eat afterwards. Yeah. So I'm going to probably record a little bit of my workout. Not too much because it does look kind of bad. I don't want nobody in the back of my videos on that bullshit. So yeah. We're gonna go ahead and go work out.
Blindfolded, I done took her to her favorite restaurant.
She don't think it's her favorite now.
All right, you can open the blindfold.
I mean, well, it's a margarita. We is a restaurant hopping at this point. What's up? I don't remember the last time I talked to y'all. I think we was just at the Mexican. I haven't said nothing to y'all all day, so what's up? It's like 6:30 right now. I just got off work at 6 o'clock. My dad's house right now because my mom cooked something for us, so I'm gonna eat. It's Sunday, so I already know we got collard greens the whole night. I don't have nothing to do today. I wanted to go to the gym today, but I didn't make it this morning, so I won't be able to go because they close at 7. I might do like some little ab workouts at home or something, but that means next week I need to do like my, I'm delirious right now. Like, when I get off work, I just don't be, I be nonverbal because I have to talk to people all day long. I don't even know what I'm saying right now, but I basically, since I didn't go to the gym today and I'm gonna try to do ab workouts at home, I'm gonna try to just squeeze in legs and quads, I mean legs and glutes, all day next week that I'm at the gym. And then I'll slide in a little bit of arm. That's what I was trying to say. I'm gonna go in there and eat. Probably not gonna record in there, but I will record when I get back home because I'm gonna clean up and stuff, put sheets on the bed and stuff like that. But I want to give y'all like a little update review on my last or on the stuff that I bought at Target in my last video. If y'all haven't watched it, go watch it. I'm gonna put it in the thingy right here, so go watch it so you'll know what I'm talking about. But I want to give y'all an update on the product because I actually really like them. I'm not even gonna lie, like, they are tea. Yeah, I'm finna go eat. I'm gonna probably show y'all my little plate. We can get them gains. Show y'all what the fuck I be eating. I don't limit nothing I eat. Only thing I don't eat is pork, beef. And I just don't eat pork and beef, honestly. All I eat is chicken and turkey. I don't know what time it is. I didn't check before I started recording, but let's do this skincare review because I told y'all I was gonna do it for y'all, so that's what we finna do. Excuse the lighting. All I have on is my light, I mean my lamp, cause yeah, so I guess we can get it better. And go get some. The three products that I bought the other day, I don't know how long it's been, maybe like 2 weeks or so, but as you can see, honey, this 10 out of 10. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. Palmer's, anyway, is a good brand, but this has worked so good. Claims to be deep cleansing and brightener that removes makeups and impurities. And I do feel like, oh, and it has grapeseed, jojoba, and rosehip oils and vitamin C in it. No mineral oils, no parabens, and no whatever this other P word is. Apparently, I guess it's bad for you. But this stuff works really good, and it was only like $6. Baby, my, like, the whole first layer of my makeup is off in one wash. Skin doesn't feel stripped after. It feels moisturized, like I just put moisturizer on and still taking off makeup. Like, some oils or like cleansing balms have used in the past to take makeup off, and they say they're for removing makeup. No, I don't really like them. I don't feel like it clogs my pores. But as for the brightening factor, I mean, vitamin C over time can brighten your skin, and it's really good for sun protection, I think, from what I've heard. So that's a plus. I don't really know that it's brightened my skin because I use a lot of other stuff. So I don't know if it's this or that. You know what I'm saying? The Weleda skin proof. I got the lightweight, and it's still so freaking moisturizing, and it's so good. It's good under my makeup. It doesn't make anything crease or crumble or whatever weird thing that certain products can do to your makeup. They don't do none of that. It works well under my sunscreen and under with my other skincare and everything. Nothing peels, which is a plus, because you know how sometimes a lot of stuff peels when you mix it with different products. You can wear it to bed, you can wear it outside, you can wear it anywhere, and you're good. You don't look like you're oily or nothing like that. It's a good moisturizer. It's literally skin food, exactly what it says. Like, the TikTok hype is there. It's worth it. And yeah, the La Roche-Posay hydrating gentle cleanser, this has no soap properties, so not gonna suds up. And me, like, back in the day, and when I say back in the day, like maybe like a couple months ago, I just used to feel like my face was not clean if I didn't use like a really soapy or really sudsy face wash. I don't know, it just never felt clean to me. And then when I would try to use gentle cleansers like this that felt like more of a cream to wash my face, it still just didn't really feel right. But this is really good, and you can use this to remove your makeup as well. And this works really good to remove it too, but I just prefer using that. But I'm kind of running low on that, as I can see, so I'm gonna probably be switching like back and forth until I can get some more of the cleansing oil. But I'm not even gonna lie, this works good. Like, you, it takes some getting used to if you're the type of person like I was to want like a really soapy type of face wash. This is so gentle, and it's like a cleanse, it's like a cream. It's nourishing your skin while washing it, and it's like, it doesn't feel stripped at all. Same thing with the oil, it feels like I just put moisturizer on. I don't know, I think I did a really good pickup at Target. All the things I got, I actually like, and that usually does not happen. Something I end up like being like, I don't really like it, and I never use it again. These three have been my go-to combinations, along with some other stuff I be using. But this face wash has, it says soap free, so no soap derivatives, no soap properties, nothing like that. Sulfate free, no fragrance. That's a big thing for me. I don't really like fragrance. This is another 10 out of 10 for me. I recommend all these products, and honestly, I do feel like they would be good for somebody who's acne prone as well, because it's not overpowering. You know, I don't feel like it would make you break out. I haven't had a breakout since I've been using these products. And if I do, and do like one little pimple or something, and I just use Paymoxil and it's gone the next day. That's just the update on the products. I just wanted to let y'all know, because you know, I would want to know if I want to try something and somebody recommends it. I want to see the update at least a few weeks later or months later. Should you buy it or should you not? And I think they're worth it. This too, the sunscreen is actually really good. The only thing I don't like about it is it sweats off. If you're gonna be outside for a long period of time sweating, or you have a really long sweaty workout, it sweats off. So I give this about an 8 out of 10, but it is still pretty moisturizing. It's SPF 30, and it's also a lotion and a sunscreen, so that's probably why it kind of sweats off. But this also has ceramides, niacinamide, and hyaluronic acid, and those are pretty good, so it's a good sunscreen. I don't know if it's better than the La Roche-Posay. I don't really think it's better, but it is a good alternative. The only downside is it sweats off. That's it. I just wanted to update y'all on that. And also, you couldn't tell, I rearranged my room. So the bed is like in the middle now, and then I actually have walk-in space here now. So this is the new setup. The dresser stayed where it was at. I just moved my blanket bin in that corner, my trash can in this corner, my desk over here, my laundry basket and everything right there, and then the bed in the middle, of course, and my bookshelf over here, and it's so cute. I love it. And my boyfriend just bought me these flowers last night. I think I recorded that a little bit for y'all, but he bought me flowers yesterday, so I put them in the vase. And y'all, I was rushing this morning while putting them in the vase, so all I did was cut the ends. I didn't cut enough leaves, as you can see, but I kind of like how it looks like that. I don't know, but I had to sit them in the windowsill because it's literally the only place I could sit them where they would get some light, you know. So yeah, but I love my new setup. It's so cozy in here, and I don't get hot anymore how I used to, because my bed used to be right by the window, and I guess that was what was making me really hot at night. And I would have to have a stand-up fan right in my face to even sleep good. But now that I'm like directly under the fan, I be good. I don't be hot at all. I'm gonna talk to y'all like whenever. I don't know. I'm going to the gym tomorrow, and I also have to stop by my school to take care of some things. So I don't know when the next time I'm talking to y'all. I might see y'all tomorrow when I'm on the way to the gym and in the gym. I'm just gonna be filming, really seeing things in my life, like what I have to do throughout the day, so y'all can see that, because I don't think I've done a video like that for y'all yet. So this is gonna be the first of many realistic days in my life. I'm almost done with my breakfast, and I'm really getting the ick with these eggs. It happens every time, especially when I make way too many that I know I can tolerate at one time. I made 3 eggs when I really could have just made 1 if we've been for real. I'm trying to gain weight, so I need to eat, but it's just, I'm getting the ick. Maybe if I had some fruit, I could finish it. But I'm drinking my coffee to try to get it down. He don't even have no business being up here. I have to wipe this table down 5 times a day. He don't have no business being up here. This thing, I know y'all like, damn, this bitch had this pimple for a long ass time in every one of my videos. It's not a pimple, and it's not a scar from a pimple. It's literally, I don't know if I even said it in one of my other videos. It's literally from like a month or two ago when I was ironing something. So I had a type of iron where you press the button and the cord slings up like into the thing river fast. I was ironing something in my room, and I have a basket of throw blankets and a throw pillow and stuff, and it got tangled up in there when I pressed the button. Instead of stopping, it flung up and hit me directly in the middle of my forehead right here. It was so much worse than this. Now if I can find a picture, I will insert it for y'all, but girl, it still feel like a knot right here. But ever since I've been using the medication for my skin, it has lightened up and it has gotten a little better. So maybe, well, we gonna pray that it go away fully and I don't have no big ugly ass scar on my face, because it was bad, y'all. Like, it was a whole gash in my head. It scabbed up. It was bleeding really bad. It would not stop bleeding. I had a purple knot right here. At what point do you stop knocking your head into shit? That's some child shit. Like, when I was younger, I stayed getting knots because I stayed hitting my head on stuff, and I still do that to this day. I'm always hitting my head, but this time something flung at me and almost cracked my head open. Like, but child, it needs to go away, because and I be wearing like little pimple patches on it because they are hydrocolloid and it's supposed to be like healing and stuff. So I put that on there sometimes, especially if I'm outside, so like the sun don't darken it or whatever. And that's also why I'm big on wearing hella sunscreen. It stopped. And if them bowls break, it's gonna be my fault because I let you stay up here instead of pushing you down how I should have. Today, I think I said something about it last night. I have to go to my school to take care of some business for registration and whatever else I need to do. And then I'm gonna go to the gym, but I need my eyebrows done. It may not look like it, but to me, I do. Well, yeah, you can see. You can see right here. The hair is growing back and I want that gone. So I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done before the gym because I don't want them to, like on the sweaty face, I don't want them to, I don't know. I just feel like that's like kind of unsanitary. I think it's 9 o'clock, I don't know. But I've been up since like 7:30-ish. I've been cleaning up a little bit. I took the dog out, fed these children that won't get away from me. Oh, there you go. But yeah, and I'm dressed for the gym. I haven't worn this in a minute, but it's kind of hot outside, so. But it be cold in the gym. I'm just doing legs today. I told y'all before, I'm gonna try to hit legs every day this week besides like Friday, I guess. I'm gonna try to go to the gym every day this week because I missed like 2 or 3 days last week for inconveniencing reasons. Like I was just inconvenienced and couldn't make it. These eggs are not getting ate. I'm sorry, like I can't even. I'm gonna just drink my coffee and pray for better days. I just got the Ikra bag. I wanna throw them in the trash. I wish I didn't put seasons on it cause I could've gave them to the dog. Cause aren't eggs like good for the dog? I'm gonna see y'all when I leave the school cause I'm not recording there. There's no reason to. I'm gonna see y'all when I'm getting my eyebrows straightened. I'm outside of the mall right now. Gonna get my eyebrows done. And the ladies don't like me to record me. I just, cause they think I be recording them or whatever, but this is the before. And I'm gonna show y'all after. My eyebrows are done. But I don't really like this eyebrow. Like, it feel like the hairs are just raggedy and all over the place. See what I mean? Like, it's too much extra hairs. Like, she didn't cut any, but this one doesn't do that. Like, it's perfectly, like it'll go in this shape. This one don't. And then if I try to make the shape, it's not clean. I don't like that. So I'm gonna probably go in with some tweezers when I get home or something because like every time I let the oldest lady in there doing, I don't really like how they come out. Why is you always fucking up this eyebrow? Anyways, that's the after of the eyebrows. They're doable, I guess. But I'm finna hit the gym. I'm not recording in the gym today. I'ma just probably talk to y'all later. Or the next day I decide to talk to y'all. Cause after the gym, I'ma just go eat and then come back home, shower and the whole nine. Cause I'm off today and I'm off tomorrow as well. So yeah, I'm just gonna go home and relax. I don't have anything else to do. Probably just a little bit of self-care or something. Don't know if I'm gonna record that. I'm gonna go get this workout in and I'll see y'all, catch y'all later or wherever, whenever. Don't matter how I look or anything. I just got off work, and yeah, but we got a big ass package. I ordered all these clothes for my friend's birthday way in August, and I did it so early because I want to make sure everything moves through. Better safe than sorry. If I don't have anything, it's going back and replacing it with something else. But to be honest, I looked high and low for stuff, and this is the best I could do with the shopping sites that we have. None of this stuff works for me, or half of it doesn't work. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have to go shopping in person in way in Atlanta, like in the store in Atlanta, because here all being trashed and they're all from Shein. Don't slip on Shein because and these glasses, I think these are glasses. Yes, I ordered me a pair of black glasses with the like oval shape to them. I think that's really cute. And these actually, they're not the best quality. I was gonna lie. I was gonna say I like the detailing on them. But they are kind of like flimsy cheap. but I just needed something to go with an outfit. I'm probably have to keep everything in the bag because I wanted to declutter my closet and everything before this shipment came, because I knew it was going to be a lot of clothes and I have way too many clothes right now as it is, and I need to do another declutter. I do declutters every month, sometimes more than once a month, and it still seems like I have no space. Like, do I need to get rid of more stuff? But I actually wear this stuff, so it's like, what do I do? This is a bathing suit to go with this top. I ordered the wet tank, of course, by Yeezy, and I could have been had it if I would have bought it off StockX, but I wasn't paying $100 for a $20 shirt, because the shirt's only $20 on the Yeezy and the Yeezy website, or the website they collaborate. Okay, this is cute. Some of this stuff I'm looking at, I'm like, okay, I can fit, but I don't even have to go through the troubles of like trying it on or whatever. No, this is broken. Oh no, this is going back. How in the fuck have me fucked up? This is going back. I'm glad I'm looking at this stuff now. This was supposed to be a club outfit. Now today is the day before July 4th. I'm gonna get in the shower after I straighten up a little bit. And me and my friends gonna sip on a little something tonight. I'm not gonna be out too late because I have to work midday shift tomorrow for the 4th, because my store is open, unfortunately. So yeah, I'm gonna probably record a little bit for tonight, and we may do something tomorrow as well because it's the 4th. So I don't know, we're gonna see what tomorrow brings us. I'm on the way to Chipotle because that's what I want to eat. It's 6:23 right now. Me and my friends plan on linking up around 6:45, 7. I don't have anything to say or talk about. I just wanted to, I'm out of here. Every time I leave work, I be so tired and just deliveries. Like, I don't even know what to say or how to say. I just wanted to check in with y'all, let y'all know what the fuck I'm doing, since this vlog is not consisting of too much of anything. This is realistic. All them damn travel vlogs I be doing, or like I'm going anywhere, even if it's 3 hours away, it just looks like my life is just full of travel. And honestly, to be real, it is, because we go somewhere for, me and my friends, or me and my boyfriend and his friends, you know what I'm saying? We go somewhere for birthdays. Every time, it's always a trip for the birthday. We go somewhere just because. We go somewhere with family. And I have a family reunion coming up like this month, next weekend, or the weekend after next. And it's here, it's still here in Albany, but we're just doing like stuff around the town, having little family get-togethers and stuff. And yeah, I'm just always doing something, and I feel like that is the way to fucking live. I always have a trip booked. I always have something that can let you escape from the real world just for a moment. Just for a little bit. To keep you in high spirits. And, you know, just know. Like, I don't know. Just because. Not even that stuff I just said, but just because. Keep you something good and fun to do. At all times, it don't matter what it is. But I always have a trip book too to figure out the rest later. Oh, I really could have took that package with me. I think the post office is near here. Like, I'm returning that the day I got it. That's insane. Like, that should not be a thing. I should not have to do that. Y'all should not have sent me no broken shit. Let's be completely for real. Let's be so fucking for real. Y'all know that shit was broken when you put it in there, because the piece that's broken off wasn't even in the bag. So y'all still put it in there knowing it was broken. Y'all could have shoot me a little text like, this piece, your piece was damaged, so we're replacing it. The shipping would be, you know, pushed back a little further for this one item. Maybe y'all gave me something broken. I need my refund and a free repurchase. No, that's insane. But anyways, I'm gonna pull in Chipotle. I'll probably see y'all later on when I'm linked up with my folks. Turn that bottle. I was vlogging earlier, so I'm gonna finish.
What you doing? This is like a day with me?
Days with me at this point.
It's about a day with me.
A day with me.
What do you call it? Day in the vlog?
Yeah, a day in the life.
Yeah, day in the life.
This is the life. This is the life.
What's up?
This is what we drinking on. Ooh. You know we can be fucked.
Don't get my feet in that group.
They ain't in that, huh? Happy 4th. I am low-key. I don't know if I'm hungover or I just feel like shit.
we took plenty shots, and I wasn't just drunk, but I was definitely tipsy last night, so I didn't record real shots. I recorded like 2 weeks. But we was talking about a lot of stuff anyway, so yeah. But I have to work today. I don't know how many times I done said that in this video, but it's only 10:40 right now. I'm going to go get a matcha. I haven't had my matcha in so fucking long. So I'm going to treat myself today. And plus, I feel like I just need it. I need the benefits and I need the caffeine and the energy, okay? I feel like shit. I need to stop drinking. It's to a point where if I drink anything, like one shot or maybe one drink, I just feel like shit after. And it was never like that before. So I'm back on my health journey. I didn't go to the gym yesterday, so I'm gonna go today when I get off work. I'm eating cherries, so I need something. Like, I can't eat nothing greasy right now, bro. I need to revive myself. And I got me a bottle of water, and I'm gonna down that bitch. We're trying to get right. I just have to stop. And I'm saying that, like, I just drink so much, but I drink occasionally, and I can go weeks without drinking, and one day we just, let's have a drink. And we have a drink. And I regret it every time, because it just puts so much of a strain on my body. That shit, I don't feel right when I'm drinking. Or I'm just taking pure shots is really what can be getting me. Like, a regular drink, most of the time, won't get me there, or won't bother me, but... I literally feel terrible. I got my matcha now. I'm gonna stop and show y'all. Their matcha at this place, it's like a little coffee shop down the street from me. Not even down the street, I'm not even gonna lie. It's kind of far, but they matcha tastes like fresher than other people's matcha, and it don't taste like a bunch of sugar, and I hate sugar. But I do get vanilla syrup added in it, but this is my matcha. It's cute. Them people, I don't know. I'm probably not going there. Because they act so weird when I say no thank you. I don't want to tip. I ask every time I come, like, do you want to tip on the car? And I guess they have to ask. I tipped y'all the first time, like, I'm not going to keep tipping y'all. They be acting like they getting an attitude because I don't want to tip. I'm going to just go home now so I can change to my work clothes. I really could have just changed already because it's 11 o'clock now and I leave at like 11:30. I have a whole nother hour. Girl, I don't know why I'm moving like I have to leave at 11:30. Bitch, I gotta work at 1 o'clock. I'm gonna leave at 12:30. So I have some time to just chill. I'm actually losing my mind. I was literally gonna drive up here and sit up there for a whole hour because I don't have work until 1. Bitch, what you was gonna do? Girl. Okay, so I'm gonna just go home and chill until 12:30. And I'm gonna finish watching a couple episodes of Your Honor on Netflix. That shit is so motherfucking good. I'm only on episode 3 of the first season. But yeah, I'm gonna just catch y'all later. I'm about to get ready to go to the gym. I'm already dressed and everything, but I'm starving. I didn't eat nothing but them cherries this morning and I had a matcha. So I'm gonna make me a tuna sandwich. My sister made some tuna while I was at work. So I'm gonna just put that on there and I'm gonna toast some bread and put a little lettuce in there and I think maybe like some jalapenos or something. I don't know. I never made a tuna sandwich before, but I be seeing people have like little recipes on TikTok and stuff. And yeah, so I'm gonna just make it real fast because it's already gonna be like 7 o'clock and I don't want to be out too late. Yeah, we're gonna make this real fast. Should I add cheese too? I feel like cheese would be good. Oh, man. I'm too starving to wait for the sandwich to finish, so I'm finna. I'm gonna just add a little bit of lettuce, cause bam. Ain't that shit hot as fuck? All right.
Some eggs. Oh, Shadow, I'm about to step on you, girl. Where the wings at, you said? Oh. Girl, you ain't put enough sauce on them. They look dry now. Y'all, I'm gonna try to remake my wings that I made before. I'm vlogging. Oh no, that's good. They just not real softy, but it's good. I just got gas. And I'm about to be on my way to Walmart. Bitch, I'm literally sweating. What is this? It's these pimple patches. But for some reason, I want it to break out really bad overnight. I don't know what that's about. Yo. Me and my friends just randomly decided to go out to this lounge called Crew tonight. So that's what we're doing. I just got some gas because I really needed gas. I always need gas. And I'm finna go to Walmart because I need, what do I need? I need some iron pills, some vitamins probably, but mainly iron pills. And I'm gonna probably look in the makeup section because, yeah. I just need like more lip stuff. I have a dry patch coming right here on my lip and it's pissing me off. I don't know what that's about. I'm back from inside of Walmart. The iron in my lip still. So I'm gonna go home and take a shower. Eat something. I'm hungry, so I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I probably have to stop and eat something. So I decided to just get a turkey, avocado, and Swiss sandwich from Nuke and a little pasta salad on the side. Hey y'all, so it's 7:30 on the dot right now and I'm finishing my makeup up. I'm doing my lip right now and I still have to put my blush on and mascara and everything and then take the wrap of my lip glosses on usually. I don't know if I'm gonna like this. Yeah, I'm gonna kind of place my blush in the wrong spot. This bra squeezing my insides. I literally never wear a bra. So when I do, I feel so uncomfortable, like I cannot breathe, and that's sick. Yeah. This is the full look, Curse Diesel. I don't even know where everything else is from, but this shoe, the boots are Steve Madden. These glasses I found on Shein. I need to put them on to see how I even like those, but yeah, bra. Black on black, always black, just black committee.
Not to give up.
Bro. It's you.
I ain't trying to.
Yeah. Who said?
You.
You're gonna make me mad.
Y'all need to go subscribe, you know. Like,
yeah.
You need to subscribe. Your mom will.
You need to subscribe? What are you doing? Because I was lit over here.
What you did watching for?
You remember? I don't know if you remember. You remember? I used to be like, listen, we do it. We stayed the whole summer. We was somewhere.
Hey, yeah, we were doing shit. Crazy shit. Random day. Tuesday, go up.
We were lit. It's a lit channel. I'm here for the vibes always. Get with the vibes and subscribe. She's not
gonna
up. I'm crying. Yeah,
do right
there.
Fucking
rich. First of all, the fake name. No, I think I know. This gonna be a thumbnail pic. Oh, I should take it the other way though. Okay.
Okay.
Take your shot. First shot of the night.
He thought I ain't seen him in a long time.
You say, Will.
Like Santana said, you want super good with them bitches.
You want her?
No, I have
her. It would take too much.
Try to pull from the bottom, from the root of the boot.
Baby, I did. Shit.
She's super good on.
I can draw right.
Lord, I can.
Come on, have it, boo.
I don't know.
Oh,